C64 game, retro gaming goodness. Hey, bestish BF for 64K, and welcome to another episode of New Retro. So if you're unfamiliar with this show, I take a look at a new retro-inspired game on an old system, and then we also have a look at the original game, the game that might have inspired it. And today's games are... And now let's first check out the original game.
Bagman was released in the arcades by Valadon Automation in 1982 and published by Stern. It was a classic-styled early 80s single-screen platform game, where the object was as an escape convict to steal bags of gold from an underground storage area and get the bags up to the surface without getting caught by the guards. Although gameplay seems extremely basic at first, it's actually layered with nuances and a very clever implementation of a single button to activate everything. You can pick up pickaxes to temporarily stun the guards. You can also put bags of gold into wheelbarrows to move them around quickly. You can also drop bags of gold from ladders if the guards are catching up to you to stun them again. And you can even jump and hang on certain ceilings to avoid minecarts. And everything is activated by one button, which works extremely well and makes the game very easy to play. It had nice big chunky multicolored sprites, a fun little title tune, and as per arcade tradition, a bunch of early Atari-esque digitized samples to grab your attention. I first played this game while on holiday as a kid, probably around 1983. As per usual, I played it in a lobby of a Holiday Inn, like many arcades I played back then. It's a very clever and well-made game that tricks you with its apparent simplicity before revealing how clever the gameplay and stage designs really are. It's definitely a forgotten arcade gem from that golden age of arcade gaming.
And now let's check out the new game.
In late 2021, we got a fantastic tribute game to Bagman in the form of Bagman Comes Back on the Commodore 64 by LC Games. This game is not simply a port of the arcade game, but is a kind of a sequel featuring 8 new levels set in the Bagman universe. It's basically Bagman DLC for your Commodore 64. This game was made by Luca Carminati of LC Games, who's been doing some great remakes and updates of classic arcade titles, as also seen by Lady Pack, also on the Commodore 64, which is a great port of the classic Miss Pac-Man. Bagman Comes Back is an extremely well-crafted and thought-out platform game that not only is an homage to the original, but is its own game unto itself, with tight, responsive gameplay employing the arcade's one-button approach and clever, well-designed stages just like the arcade original. The graphics are in the exact same style, but definitely have that early C64 chunky graphics style that fits in with the arcade look pretty well, and the C64 title tune is even better sounding than its arcade original, which is no surprise considering the power of the C64 SID chip. The digitized samples are, however, gone, but are not missed in any way, shape, or form. It's kind of surprising the C64 never got a port of this back in the day, but considering all the clones that were available, like Baggot Man and Gilligan's Gold, I guess they just didn't seem like it was necessary at the time. This C64 version also features multiple difficulty modes and is both NTSC and PAL compatible. And best of all, it's a free download from LC Games, and I'll leave a link in the description to download this fantastic title.
And thanks for joining me, Bastish B, at 64K. I hope you had a good time. And if you can please like and subscribe, that'll be greatly appreciated. I'll see you next time. Cheers.